Well, the G70 will complement our sedan lineup. So it would be our third model, following the very successful G90 and G80, and definitely targeting a different audience.
When we talk about muscles, it's obviously to transport a feeling of athleticism, of elegance. It's about orchestrating the masses and the volumes, which we call muscles, on the wheels, so that it gives a strong feeling, but at the same time it adds character to general mass.
Want to actually aim towards the mainstream market. So this is a challenge we have to go through. G70 has a gracious, has an elegant, and also the powerful.
The G70 with the short wheelbase and the wide track width has a very good physical basis for very fast steering response. The G70, it's a different mission. So we want to attract the customers who appreciate the sporty driving performance, who love the agility, quick turn-in, steering response, and more precise driving.